herzlich willkommen ins Biergarten. With a salad area, and we have a beer cheese bacon soup today, which is phenomenal. If you get some of the pretzel, you can dip it in there and use it sort of as a fondue dip type thing. I know. And it's my recipe, so let me know what you think. To the right is a carving station with roast pork. That's also where the condiments are. The hot food is along the back. Dessert is to the left, and then to the left of the dessert. It's a little section, we call it kid friendly, because it's got mac and cheese and hot dogs, but German style. So definitely give that a little try as well. It's not just for the kids. And we're all kids at heart anyway.